chance to say, hey, my name is, I graduated from, I'm going to, and I am going to study, all right? So it gives us an opportunity to learn about yourself, and it's a great reminder to us Rotarians of why we work so hard to raise money for local students. So Cassie, I'm gonna start with you.
Hi, my name is Cassie Streblo. I graduated from Banks High School. I will be attending Oregon State University next year to study pharmacy.
Hi, my name is Jerry Malcolm. I also went to Banks High School, and I'll be attending the University of Oregon and studying in business.
Hi, I'm Lane Houston. I also went to Banks. I plan to attend Western Oregon University and major in teaching.
Hi, my name is Edgar Sanchez, and I graduated from Forest Grove High School. I'm going to Pacific University to study environmental engineering.
My name is Libby Hurdle. I graduated from Forest Grove High School also. I'm going to go to Bemidji State in Minnesota to study nursing.
I'm Ryan Thompson. I graduated from Forest Grove High School. I'm going to Oregon State next year to study biology.
I'm Abby Aguirre. I graduated from Forest Grove High School, and I'm going to Santa Clara University next year to study electrical engineering.
I'm Hannah Shields. I also graduated from Forest Grove High School. Next year, I'll be going to Dixie State University to study psychology.
My name is Mackenzie Calvert, and I graduated from Forest Grove High School. I'll be attending Oregon State University, and I plan to double major in computer science and computer engineering software.
My name is Ariel Slipka. I graduated from Banks High School, and I will be attending Oregon State to study microbiology.
My name is Aubrey Kimmel. I went to Banks High School. I plan to go to Pacific University and double major in mathematics and computer science.
Thank you guys, and I was sharing with Julie Mom of Lane that being part of the Rotary Scholarship Committee is a really fun committee to be a part of. Thank you for all of you who are part of it. But also, if you ever lose confidence in the future of America, this is such a great reminder of what great students we have locally and what they're aspiring to do, and it's just really exciting to see. So thanks everyone for what you do to make this happen.